as love in this moment, simply remaining as yourself, as pure life, as expression. For that is the nature of light, expression of consciousness. It is one light, yet it has been split through the layers of your egoic self. Yet these layers have only transformed the light into various shapes and expressions, be it sight or sound, color or smell, touch or taste. It still remains the one light, the one pure light manipulated through belief, through interpretation. The one light, the light that you are, the pure light of self. Return to this experience by remaining as you. No thoughts of time, no thoughts of distance. Only here and now. Return to you by surrendering into yourself, by surrendering into the moment, by surrendering into life. Know yourself as this light and what is not taken care of. What has not manifest forth from you as this pure light? Where is the separation? Where is the distance? Where is the time when all of life is experienced as one pure light? You are at home. You are this light. All you see is this light. Accept it. Know love as this light. Know peace as this light. For you are not alone. You have never been separate. You are this one light. Trust that and surrender into yourself in this moment. In this here now moment of eternal time.